Beginning with the news, a fire in the city of Erie destroyed a home and damaged another. This is new this morning right here on Gen 24 Action News. Calls went out just before 10 last night for that fire in the 500 block of East 25th. Once on the scene, firefighters found a home damaged by flames. The fire spread to a neighboring home before crews were able to get it under control. A fire investigator was called to the scene to look for a cause. No injuries were reported.